Tiny Archibald. Jaylen Brown's 10K. We're going to go with Jayson Tatum. All right, now we start a new NBA season. We're going to go back to expert. Cause we're not gonna wuss out. We're gonna take our lumps. We took our lumps for season one. Now we got Jayson Tatum instead of Gordon Hayward, and we got this. Got to figure out the alley-oop mechanic. How's because he's a bronze. That's why. Because he's a bronze, Jayson Tatum's not that good yet, but he'll get good soon. Hospitality and manners. But when it comes to basketball, the social graces are swept aside and replaced by a die-hard competitive spirit. The Hornets are in the park and ready to play. And by the looks on their faces, this one's going to sting. First score. Here we go. What the hell is happening? Get that out of here. Tony Parker? All right, we're up by one. Here we go, Jayson Tatum. Let's go, Jayson Tatum. Let's go. Damn. I gotta learn how to do that.
Paul. Loads of shot there. He got
market for two. All right, we got two possessions left. There we go, Jayson Tatum. Let's go, Jayson Tatum.
He got picked. Stone again. Man, you're buying my girl. Street. Grab the board and find the other man.
We got this. Let's go, baby.
Who gave the green light on that shot?
Congrats. What a no, baby. Jayson Tatum, 13 points. One and oh. One and oh. Yeah, because look at Haywood's dunk. It's 50 compared to the 67-3. 2 point. He's just a better player than Tatum right now. Well, I gotta level up Tatum. Gotta level up Tatum. He's got a higher ceiling than Gordon Hayward. It'd be cool if it gave you a reason to use different players, like guys would get hurt or something.
Players from a team's entire history. Don't make the mistake of focusing only on the Sixers' recent trust the process period. You could be facing the Will Chamberlain Sixers or the Iverson Sixers. A lot of effort for no return. The defense is really controlling the pace here. He had the first score and an extra point to go with it. Defense is on him like glue. It's a miss. Follow your shot. Slip right off. Street. Buckets. With the teardrop three.
Damn. That was weird. Now my five? Damn. Can I steal a ball from Dawkins for some reason? All right, well, one and one.
When you take a loss, take it with some dignity. You guys are moping on the court with a couple of preschoolers.
We are currently 1-1. Fifth in the conference. Vince Carter and Serge Ibaka. Excuse me. That's a big burp.
As the only NBA team not based in the U.S., the Raptors are here to show that Canada is more than just hockey and maple syrup. Under the watch of former coach Sam Mitchell, they dug in and fought to make a team worthy of competing in the NBA. No drop your guard for these carnivorous Canadians who have eaten you alive.
You hear the fame? We got some legends on the court.
Wow. What the fuck?
They just can't get it up. Did you mean to try that? Irving.
Don't understand.
I got 10 reasons why this team shouldn't even be on the court.
Off the fingertips, and it's good. Splash!
Man, at some point, this lead right here, it's just gonna get out of hand. I don't know how they're gonna come back from this.
He can't buy a bucket today. He grabs the rock and shares it with his teammate. Major bunker from downtown.
I'm about to call this team right here Windex. Because they wiped the flag.
Man. I just don't understand the alley-oop mechanic. It's pissing me off.
Not your best game. An occasional loss is expected, but keep it up and your season's going to end short.
Scottie Pippen and Michael Jordan, are you serious? They're both bronzes, though.
In 1966, Dick Klein needed a name for his new Chicago NBA franchise. He wanted something to do with the city's stockyards. He tried out Matadors or Toreadors, but thought they had too many syllables. Then, in a flash of genius, the son said, "Dad, that's a bunch of bull." And a legendary franchise was born. Shuts down that drive with a rebound. Frost him up. Straight. Dribbled him. I've seen a lot of shots. That shot could not have been better. Swatted away. Bludgeon. Frost him up.
Right here.
Strong D controlling that drive. Defense running down that shot clock. Jordan.
God damn. Name all the countries I've been to. Portugal, Canada, United States, and that, I think that's it.
His aim was off there. He crashes the board and clears it out to his teammate. The defense is really controlling the pace here.
Can't fucking score.
Tatum. Splash. That's the kind of thing you remember later and break into a cold sweat. Straight. A rebound and passes it out.
Alright, we're tied up. We got the game tied up. Let's go.
He got wrecked. Oh, his ankles. His ankles.
What the hell was that? Six-point shot? What the fuck was that? What the hell just happened to me?
So you let one go. It's regular season. Keep your chin up.
1-3. Shit. Struggling. Chase McGrady, Jeff Green.
Orlando has been home to some of the best ballers in NBA history. Through the years, the team has always seemed to land a superstar right when they needed one. And there's a lot of talent on the current team. Regardless of which players on the court today, the Magic pose a serious challenge. So stay sharp, or you'll see your chance to advance disappear.
Can't go until, and the clock is starting now.
Finger rolls. McGrady. Check out the ball handling.
What the hell just happened? What was that play? Down by, we're up by one. Let's go.
Green. The defense is all over them. Cash out, baby. Green.
One more minute to get it done. You better get this done.
It's all tied up. All tied with 30 seconds left.
You thought you were gonna make that? He crashes the ball and throws it out to his teammate. Stinky fingers. He's on a tear up there.
Here we go. We're up by two. One possession left. Let's go. Good defense. Good defense.
Defense is on him like glue.
Got it. Nice. Here we go, baby. Here we go. We get off the schneid. We lost three in a row. Now we're back, though. Now we're back.
Stunning win. People are starting to talk.
Man, that was a tough game. Just gotta play smart. This level is difficult. I mean, I've never played the game, and I'm playing on the second... second most difficult level. I should have just started on normal, but I don't know. I've got too much experience to start on normal, so we're gonna take all lumps. You missed the playoffs in season one by one game. We gotta get Jayson Tatum leveled up. That's what we need to do right now.
Make way for Manhattan's finest as we welcome the Knicks to Playground Park. The Knicks are one of only two original NBA teams that have remained in the city where they were founded. These guys not only play in the city, they are part of the bedrock of New York, representing the city that never sleeps since 1946. Welcome, the New York Knicks.
Wait, what? I don't know what that was all about.
Tatum. Kyrie Irving. How does it feel to have superpowers? Jackson. Money! The frozen basket.
Holy shit, I can't hit anything right now. I don't understand. I beat the good teams and I lose to the bad teams. It doesn't make any sense.
When you take a loss, take it with some dignity. You guys are moping on the court like a couple of preschoolers.
Two and four. What the fuck? Two and four right now. Kyrie's a freaking gold and doesn't play like a gold.
The Indiana Pacers are a perennial threat with stars like Jermaine O'Neal, Rick Smits, and Paul George. The Pacers have made the playoffs 33 out of their 51 seasons, but never clinched a championship. They're hungry, and as Ben Franklin said, hunger is the best pickle. Don't be the meal.
Timbo!
I don't know how I didn't block that. How did I win?
Well, the defense is on him like glue. Tatum. Nab the lunch money.
Oh, you're good, man. You're real good.
Defense is like a wall holding back that drive. Puts up a floater.
How did I not have that rebound?
Somebody is going to jail tonight.
What's the score right now? We're down by one. Alright, we gotta score on this possession. We gotta score.
Hey, I'm gonna tell you a secret. Your time's up,
sideline! We gotta play defense, defense. Oh, they had frozen bucket. Let's go, baby.
The regular season is where you prove yourself, and you just made a solid case.
Nice! Let's go. Kyrie had 12. Seven steals? Ah, oh, Tatum just hit silver. Nice, nice. All right. We're one game out of the playoff race. One game out of the playoff race. Let's go. How is the Kemba Mutombo not an epic? What the hell? Or a legend? Can't be a common player.
The Hawks underestimate these guys and they will swoop in and eat you alive. They're a talented team of true competitors who are hungry, always on the hunt for new prey, and I am fresh out of Hawk Fun, so let's start this thing.
Game over, cuz!
Kyrie Irving picked his pocket. He had the first score and an extra point to go with him. Defense is on him like glue. Score! To Kemba Mutombo.
Looks like a three to me, no?
The defender is all over it. Defense is like a wall holding back that shot. He turns it over. Tatum.
No way I was blocking that shit. Holy shit.
You played yourself.
Mutombo! Taking it back.
If this team win that, could they clean this glass off? Dang, baby. You better have some fuel in that tank. We got 1 minute left.
Get out of my face. Nobody can keep up with the super speed. Mutombo.
Doing work, baby. We're doing work. Let's go.
Face, meet elbow.
Oh, what?
This isn't dark. You gotta
hit. That was a tough rebound. That was a tough rebound right there.
Defense is slowing down this drive. Two for a dollar.
I'm bringing up the list. Three strikes, man. You robbing the ball too much.
Splash. Kyrie Irving.
got another one, baby. We got another one. Let's go. It's two in a row.
Keep winning like that, and we'll see you in the postseason.
MVP Jayson Tatum. Level up, baby. What does that even mean? I got a bunch of points. We are currently 4-4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 place in the conference. We got to get some playoff games in. We got Tiny Archibald and Dave Collins. We gotta get Tatum the gold. If we can get Tatum the gold, ooh-wee, watch out.
I'm Ian Eagle, and the Bucks are ready to play. Fair warning, I'm a dad and legally entitled to 2 dad jokes per day. Here goes. Milwaukee's on the court, and they look like a million bucks. Brace yourself for number 2. It's game time, and the Bucks stop here. Okay, it's over. Until tomorrow.
The game has begun.
What was that? That's soft shit. Out of here. That's garbage. Damn. That's too deep, too deep.
Controlling the glass with the draft and pass. Straight. Irving nails the 3. Count. Shook his man. Short range and lays it in.
Too jump too early.
The rebound and kick out to his teammate. The defender is all over him. Stomach turning shot there. The deuce.
I want another one. A nail biter, baby. Nail biter. Can you not get past gold? I guess you can't get past gold. Alright, we're in 4th place, 5-4. That's 9 games. I think it's 14 games. Kyrie Irving and Larry Nance versus Kyrie Irving and Jayson Tatum. The silver Kyrie Irving, though. They have a silver Kyrie Irving.
In 1970, a Cleveland newspaper held a contest to name their NBA team. With over 11,000 entries, contenders...
What the hell did I just do?
The Jays, the News,
and finally, a name representing two sportsmen.
What?
Wisdom prevail, or even claim the news. Was that a shot or a pass? Oh, butter. Bricklayer on the job. The rebound and pass. Lottery pick. Your opponent's abilities just got knocked down to nothing. Defense is slowing the drive to the ball. Defense is on him like wind. Now for a second chance.
That ball, bitch.
Dance. Water.
Get that ball, bitch.
Oh, the smackdown. Kyrie Irving. Bricklayer on the job.
Gotta hit those threes, man. Gotta hit them threes.
Defense is all over them.
It all comes down to the last minute. And guess what? It is the last minute.
Ooh. He crashes the board and clears it out to his teammate. Lottery pick is good for a charge ball. Make it a three. Defense is slowing down this drive.
Alright, so we're 5-5. We're still in the playoff mix.
Nobody likes to lose, but save the sulking for the locker room.
How's Kyrie Irving the MVP when we lost?
What?
I think gold is the highest you can be. Currently 7th in the conference. We gotta stay above 500. If we can stay above 500, we make the playoffs.
Although their name is spot on for a team from the Motor City, the Pistons were originally based in Fort Wayne, Indiana, where the team owner manufactured automobile pistons. Crazy coincidence, right? Don't count on that kind of luck taking on Detroit in this next matchup.
There goes the tilt! Don't spill!
Get some ice on that. Keeping it in the family. Handles Tatum. Whacked it away! First score. Point. Piece of advice, don't get too cocky with the superpower. Eventually they're gonna run out. Straight. Defense is slow. Look out! Whoa! for speed, lottery pick. I want to report a robbery.
Can't get him.
Wrong D controlling that drive.
Oh, posterized.
Oh, fantastic handles.
Fucking Ben Wallace hitting those shots is so stupid.
Speed lottery pick.
Sure, pressure, bust, fight. You better not bust on me right now.
He goes to the glass and passes it.
Damn it!
Rebound beast.
Tied up, 3 seconds left. I just gave those points away.
He chucked up a brick. He pulls down the rebound and passes it off. Controlling the glass with a grab and pass.
They say over to the fat lady seat.
Double overtime?
It's overtime.
Double overtime? Holy shit. Triple overtime?
All over them. Money. Defense is on him like glue. Check, please. Wallace. I want to get some ice on that. Keeping it alive. For a limited time, take advantage of it. The season is long and full of chances.
Damn, that was like quadruple overtime. Five and six. I gotta win my next two. Gotta win my next two. I gotta win the next two games. I cannot lose any more games. I gotta win the next two.
1988 saw the birth of two awards.
Monday morning, Jimmy Butler.
And the Heat. In the last 30 years, Millie Vanilli won a Grammy that was later revoked. The Heat have won 5 conference titles and 3 championships. If this was a lip sync battle, I'd tell you to relax, but it's a basketball game. I wish you luck.
You hear the fame? We got some ladies on the court. Yeah,
Tatum.
I don't understand why he's missing that alley. I don't know what I'm doing wrong.
Is on him like glue. Kyrie Irving. Defense is running down that shot clock. Defense is slowing the drive to a crawl. He cannot get past his defender.
6 points. Big W, dig, big W.
That one goes in the win column. Keep it up and you're playoff bound.
One more win, baby. I think so. If I can get 2 more wins, I think. Maybe 1 more win? I'm not sure. I think 1 more win guarantees me a shot in the playoffs. Jeremy Lin and Kendall Gill.
Team's focus on top shelf talent has never wavered. With ballers like Darryl Dawkins, Jeremy Lin, and Maurice Cheeks gracing the franchise roster, the Brooklyn Nets are here to win.
They got three, no threes, no threes.
Defense is slowing down this drive. Ooh, spicy. Gill. Set up a prayer and puts an answer. down the rebound and passes it off. Irving. The defender is all over. Supercharged ball coming up.
Holy
Tatum.
Appreciate you hanging out. Dang, no Snoop. Nah, no Snoop. I gotta focus on getting like easy buckets. I'm getting smoked.
100% accuracy ball on the next possession.
If I'm not streaming Warzone or Fortnite, it's tough to get viewers, to be honest with you. Being a small streamer as I am. Makes sense, yeah. It's it can be discouraging at points. Cause you would hope people would just like want to hang out, but that's not the case. If I'm not streaming Warzone or Fortnite, it's a ghost town. As if like there's no games out there. Yeah, those are the most popular games. Yeah, they are. I hope I get to a point where people show up no matter what game I'm playing. That'd be the ultimate goal, you know what I mean? But don't worry, the annoying one is here. Nah, you're not annoying, man. Ah, that was a big loss. I gotta win this next one for sure. I gotta win this next game without question. Wait, I lost it. What? I've lost two. You can't. I'm one game out. What do you mean? New Bowl, Wes Unsell. I was one game out. Snoopy was playing with the streamer we raided yesterday.
Today, you're up against a team
that are they playing Warzone?
Sweat and tears to craft a collection of players that cast a strong spell on the court. When the Wizards defense declares you shall not pass, you'll have to dig deep on your quest for a basket.
Yeah.
Let's welcome the Washington Wizards to Playgrounds Park.
Guys, sit back and witness this.
Sometimes I feel like people just hang out waiting for me to invite them to a game, you know what I mean? Like, they're not really here to watch, they're just they're sitting here waiting for me to invite them to a game. And if I'm not playing... If I'm not playing the game that they like, and then you know that they have, and then they're not gonna hang out. I'm not saying Snoop is one of those people. I'm just saying that's like, ends up happening to me a lot.
Oh, you got the cursed lottery pick. Those guys don't stand a chance.
Yeah, people try to act cool because they are friends with a streamer. I got you. I got you.
Quick blocker. Bold. Defense is like a wall holding back that drive. Goes to the glass and passes it. Rip his pockets.
I don't understand basketball. It's pretty, actually, of all the sports, I would say it's probably the easiest one. Get the ball in the hoop. GG's, Dead Asteroid. GG's. Yo, Dead Asteroid, I appreciate you hanging out. Yo, get that out of there. Get that out. No problem. Yeah, I really do appreciate it. It's tough to be a streamer. It's like, it's tough because, like, you know that certain people want to watch certain games, and it's like, at sometimes, like, you just don't want to play those games anymore. Not anymore. Just, I like to play different games every once in a while, and it's and is that, that's a constant struggle, right? Do you play games people want to watch, or do you want to play games that you want to play? And I struggle with that a lot. Like with, it was like that with Fortnite for a long time. Like, do I keep playing Fortnite over and over again because people love to watch Fortnite, even though I don't like the game? It's tough. It's difficult, but it weighs on you too, because everybody wants to grow as a streamer. You know what I mean? Everybody wants to grow, and you want to give people what. Things to watch, but at the same time, for your own, like, mindset, you want to play things that you're having fun playing. Like, you don't want it to be, like, a job. You want it to, like, you want to have fun you playing video games. And so you want to play things that you want to play. Don't get me wrong, a lit stream makes every bad game fun to play because I like communicating with the chat and stuff. And, you know, if I'm playing Fortnite and a lot of people are in the chat, it can make Fortnite bearable. Because there's a lot of people in the chat. But ideally, you'd like to play a game that you like and have people in the chat at the same time. You gotta find that good mix of a game that people want to watch and a game that you want to play. It's tough to find that balance. It can weigh on you sometimes. Wait, it says I made the playoff. I went 7-7. You understand, yeah. I mean, I don't want to... Oh, I did reach the playoffs. Oh, cool. All right, I'll be right back. Dead Asteroid, don't go anywhere. I mean, if you want to go somewhere, go ahead. But I got to go to the bathroom, and I got to get another drink, all right? I'll be right back. All right, we got game one of the playoffs. Game one of the playoffs. We're going against Jayson Kidd and Derek Coleman of the New Jersey Nets. And we got... My man, Kyrie and Jayson Tatum. I'm still vibing the stream though. Yo, appreciate that, Ash. Thank you so much. Thanks for that lurk, man. Means a lot.
When I showed up at the park today, I bumped into a couple of the Nets players. These are guys I know pretty well, but they weren't in the mood for conversation. They have the look of men on a mission to tear through any obstacle that stands between them and the finals. You see, that's you. You're the obstacle. I'll be watching courtside. Enjoy.
Take back. Breathe in. And just enjoy this moment.
Damn it.
The ball is up. Is that going to tilt?
Damn.
Take the extra point for a first score.
I blocked that shit.
Velvety smooth at the rim. Kid. Ooh, he crossed him off. Coleman.
Get that shit out of here.
Grab the board and find the
open. Damn. Alright, we can't get any, can't allow any more dunks. Get out of here.
Controlling the glass with a grab and pass.
Why didn't I dunk that? What was I doing? Damn, I thought I had that block. Here we go. There's a kid who can't cover Jayson Tatum. Are you kidding me? No matter what, nothing I can do about that.
Grab the board.
Da-da. Ooh. Thought I had that. What type of phone I have? iPhone XR. What the hell? I'll say an iPhone. iPhone XR. Alright, we're only up by one right now. Up by three. iPhone XR, yeah. I kept saying iPhone. Get that out of here. Oh, what? Alright, we got 9 seconds left. Money. Cash money.
Jason Kidd.
No. No, here we go. I have an LG Stylo 6. Never heard of that, but I know LG makes good phones.
Big playoff win. Just watch that win percentage climb.
What are we playing next? Look at what paying the paces. Wait, is this best of three? It is best of three. What? How's Tatum dunk 45? What? It's now a mashed potato. I get it, that dead asteroid. That's funny shit. Yo, is this the number one seed? Am I playing right now?
That's you. You're the obstacle. I'll be watching courtside. Enjoy.
We got some legendary stuff on the court today. How's it going?
Jason Kidd. Smooth at the hoop.
Here we go, baby. Frog be looking tasty. What the hell? I'm gonna mess with Snoop. You're gonna mess with him? How are you gonna mess with him? How the hell did I miss that? What the hell just happened? Are you gonna join the COD game? I think I'm up, still up. Yeah, I got this win. I advanced to the second round for sure, right?
A fantastic playoff win. Can I give you some advice? Stop gloating on the court. It's not a good look.
Who am I playing? I'm playing the Pacers, second round. Indianapolis Pacers. Who do I got? Jermaine O'Neal and Domantas Sabonis. Some big boys. I got some big boys in here. I'll probably get a lot of rips, though.
I have just been informed that the Indiana Dance Squad, the Indiana Pacemates, missed their flight for this playoff game. They were the very first NBA dance squad, but apparently, punctuality isn't their strong suit. As a very minor consolation, I'll be posting a few moves courtside during the game.
There goes the tilt, and the clock is starting now.
Damn.
He cannot get past his defender.
I should have passed it out to Kyrie again. Super speed. What the fuck was that? Irving. Strong D controlling that line. I'm down by two. A minute to go. Yeah, playing Rogue Company.
He cannot get his defender.
Oh, here we go, baby. We're up by one. Let's go. 12 seconds to go. Get out of here. Shit, 4 seconds to go. Four seconds. Ooh, 1 second to go. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Is Rogue free? Yeah, Rogue Company's free. I was 0 for 7 from 3. Damn. 0 for 7. I got that. I got to get my shot on point. We're up one game to nothing. How much longer are you going to be streaming? I don't know. Probably another, maybe an hour and a half. How do I get these guys to platinum? I got to do the challenges. I got to look at what the challenges are. I got to get these done.
I have just been informed that the Indiana Dance Squad, the Indiana Pacemates, missed their flight for this playoff game. They were the very first NBA Dance Squad, but apparently punctuality isn't their strong suit. As a very minor consolation, I'll be busting a few moves courtside during the game.
The game has begun.
Defense is like a wall holding up. You struck first. Extra point.
I keep switching games.
The deuce.
Down by one.
O'Neal. Sabonis. A perfect shot gets you an extra point. Unlike
down by six. Getting destroyed by this team. Excuse me. I need to stop and another dunk. Irving had 0 points. Fans averting their eyes. All right. Tied up 1-1. The winner goes on to the conference finals.
I have just been informed that the Indiana Dance Squad, the Indiana Pacemates, missed their flight for this playoff game. They were the very first NBA dance club, but apparently punctuality isn't their strong suit. As a very minor consolation, I'll be busting a few courtside during the game. Bricklayer on the job.
Can't lose this one.
Tatum. Gotta watch that shot here. Butterfingers.
I'm gonna lose this one too. What the fuck? These guys are not even good.
He does not hit the three. He grabs the rebound and kicks it out. I'll get the turkey because there's the stuffing.
I had the wrong guy jumping.
The butter roll. Slap. Rejected.
Better have some feel in that tank. And we got 1 minute left.
They got the supercharge ball. The defense is all over them. He eats the glass.
The playoffs. Damn it. Can't hit threes for shit. I got knocked out of the playoffs. Son of a bitch.
Did you not get the memo? These are the playoffs. Act like it.
Damn. Shit's hard.